जर्नी स्टार्ट हो गया क्या?
अभी थोड़ा देर है।
थोड़ा देर है। बट माय माय मोबाइल विल बी ऑन, आई विल बी आउट। ओके
ओके ओके। आप पिक्चर ऑफ करके रख दीजिए, वीडियो ऑफ करके।
पिक्चर ऑफ करके जा रहा हूँ। हाँ, स्टॉप वीडियो करके जा रहा हूँ।
ठीक है। हेलो डॉक्टर लैम्बन, हाय देवाशीष। देवाशीष गुड इवनिंग।
या गुड इवनिंग। गुड इवनिंग डैनी,
कैने का बाकी एवरीथिंग फाइन?
या एवरीथिंग इज ओके। लाइक सपोज टू डू सम ट्री प्लांटेशन एंड आल्सो हैव टू गो इनटू द प्लांटेशन एंड टेक सेंड इट ऑल दोस, सो सब करিব লাগিব, উপায় নাই। So did the tree plantation, came back again, thought, says, I thought 515 means 515, to me 515 means 515. So
should start at 530.
Yeah, I think so. Like 530 things should be all right, because not many have joined now.
Yeah.
Okay. Baki, the day was... when your daughter was there for our that magic show,
she enjoyed it a lot.
I was thinking she would say that the memorable thing would be that when she got her results.
Yeah, I also thought so.
Never thought that she would mention about her trip to Japan and all. But whatever it is, wonderful, yeah.
But that program was very beautiful. This mentalist.
Oh yes.
Yeah.
So there's some. He was good, exceptionally good. Yeah.
He's from Silla.
I have no idea. I have no clue.
But it was too good. The way he was able to say, predict those things.
Yes. No? Oh, yes. That's there. Plus, when you think, in spite of being a virtual thing, but keep the attention of everyone. That's something which was nice. You know?
Yeah.
Good evening, Devashish.
Good evening. You have OTT actually. Yes,
I am going to start a OTT. I am going to start a seizure. I am going to start a mobile. কিছু করার নেই, সিজার আটকে রাখতে পারবো না।
হ্যাঁ ঠিক আছে, ভালো করে করো, নাহলে তারপরে এই জিএমএল দেখতে দেখতে তারপরে সিজিরেন ভুলে গেলে আবার মুশকিল।
ঠিক আছে, ওকে
ওকে ওকে ওকে রাজীব দা,
ওকে অসীম দা। ও হো, হি ইজ He's putting on his cap and all, everything.
Yeah.
Good.
He's getting ready for us.
Getting ready, totally.
Hi, good evening. Sanjeev here.
Good evening, Sanjeev.
Sanjeev, so always...
Yeah. I used to be there, in fact.
Sanjeev is always dashing. Yeah.
Thank you. No matter whether it's COVID or all, we should be positive always.
Oh yes, definitely, Sanjeev. Kali, that's why yesterday when I saw that your matching recognition points was still not there, so I had to write again.
Okay.
Actually, sir, Devashish, today from Siliguri Uttarayan also they called. It seems they are not having this matching gun. I told them to call you.
Uttarayan?
Gopal Kayan, he called me that he did. They did two matchings with points and it has not come through till now.
See, there is a problem with him because Gopal's matching, I have already done my matching from my side. Mm-hmm. And you, because I've seen from my transfer recognition points, what happens, Danny, like in one way, very lucky that I did not need the recognition, the transfer request forms or the recognition points from other Rotarians from outside the district also, because I had enough points. So you will not imagine 126 Rotarians have been made PHF through my recognition points.
Oh my god.
Yesterday itself was 126. Gopal Kayan, I saw myself. Gopal Kayan, yeah. He just contributed $1,300. That is 1 lakh rupees. I matched 1,000 points for Gopal Kayan.
Oh, great. Yeah.
And that has already, Sanjeev Gogoi, 500 matching points has not gone. That's why I have written again. But what they did was Gopal Kayan, from his matching point, he thought of, you can say, like, match the two other Rotarians.
Okay.
Which has not been done.
Okay.
It's not from my side. It's Gopal's thing which should have been done, which is not being reflected out.
Okay.
So I told him to talk with Saudrisi office directly.
Yes. That's what. Like, for example, yourself, Navadal, Aditya, everything.
Yeah, we got it. Yes.
You already got it.
Yes.
There are 17 Rotarians who have not got my matching points. That's what I made that tally and did it yesterday, where Sanjeev is not there.
It will be done. Yeah, no issue. There it's
Nogang has not been done. Nogang has not been done. So I had to remind them. So like that.
Good evening, sir. Has joined.
Deepak has joined.
Good evening, sir.
DG has joined.
Good evening, Deepak.
Good evening, Danny, sir. Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Deepak is there in each and every program.
Oh, yes.
Good evening. This is Subhasis.
Good evening.
Wow. Good evening.
Yeah. But I love to see IPDZ always smiling here.
So kya karega to hasega? Abhi nahi hasega to kab hasega bol? Abhi on the hot seat Subhasis is there. Why I should be laughing only now? Mera kya chinta hai abhi? Mera to koi chinta hi nahi hai abhi.
Right.
Sanjeev da, today is Pranjal's birthday or what?
Yeah, it's his birthday only. You can wish him. No issue.
Birthday boy has joined the Zoom call or not?
I'll just call him. Let me call him.
No, he hasn't joined.
Yeah, let me call him.
Danny?
Yes.
Danny, once Rashida comes in, you make her co-host, because she needs to... Project.
I've already made you co-host.
Sure.
So you keep an eye on it. If she comes in, just...
Sure.
Beda is very happy. He's looking at beautiful blonde women these days.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I'm looking at Danny.
Someone has said ki whether it is a Madame Tussauds or a real in snow.
Because Beda seemed to be quite you know, enamored actually. So where is your friend Badal?
Must be sleeping afternoon.
Yeah. How can it be afternoon? 5:30 afternoon. We should be ready for the evening tea now.
No, he must have gone to the farm to plan one more tree for Swashis.
Oh. could be.
But I must thank the entire district for responding so nicely. And IPTG, I am happy to tell you that target which we have set, we met 3240 plant planting.
It must be more than that.
It's more than that. Exactly.
It must be double the number only.
So what is the interact?
Danny?
Tejpur interact club also. Hello. I have shared the photographs.
Okay. Fine. Interact club also. District, huh?
Even I gave it my place also, but then it was not actually sent to you, but I'll be sending you. Okay, the photograph.
Sure.
Beda, have you seen the district website?
Yeah,
your club's name is there.
Your club is the first club of the district in 2021 to get recognized by district for paying the all three dues first in the district.
Oh, great.
We are reaching together and you had recognized it. Thank you.
Hello, Danny. Hardly.
Yes.
Achha, one question they just came at the website, the WhatsApp group. The two Rotarians from Siliguri have expired.
Three.
What happened to them?
I think Subhashi should be able to answer that.
Subhashi also knows.
Yeah. Three Rotarians we lost in 8 days in Siliguri.
From three different clubs.
One from my club, Siliguri, one from Siliguri Green, and the last one we had yesterday from Siliguri Midtown. Yeah.
Rajada, the midtown one was having a heart problem. He went for a surgery and he had a stent, and after that he could not recover basically. Midtown member.
What about others? Other two?
Suspecting for the information, it seems like COVID.
Okay.
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening, Arindam.
Your this background is not having the mirror effect. You go for mirror effect. The it's showing opposite.
Is the rotary coming opposite?
Rotary. Yeah, it's coming opposite.
Okay.
Good evening, Devashita.
Hey, good evening.
I actually have my mirror my video on. That is why it is coming. Yeah. Is it okay now?
No.
Now?
It should be.
Yeah. Now it's
fine. But Devashita, I must say, there has been a revolution in our district of having virtual meetings.
Oh, yes.
That day Shillong meeting was excellent. Yesterday I was in R.P. Chaudhary's club in Uttarayan, and Chaudhary, I must tell you that I did not expect this kind of virtual meeting in Uttarayan, because Uttarayan is having senior people, but it was excellent, so meticulously planned. Must be thankful to Gopal.
And all the credit goes to the son of Gopal. He's
correct.
14 years old.
Correct.
He did everything to organize this meeting.
Correct.
Now people are getting used to it, you know. People are now gradually understanding what is what.
Right.
There comes one hero. Joydeep
Basak just returned from Gajol after planting 700 plants.
Wow.
Great. Yeah.
Great.
750 plants were planted by Gorbong.
Yes.
This is the welcome. Good evening.
Good evening. Good evening, DG.
Good evening, Arindam.
Oh. your virtual backgrounds are strikingly different every day. Wonderful.
Who's mine?
Yeah.
what can you expect from Subhashish then? Uh-huh. If you do not see this. So, and what so about Bibhashda? Just see Bibhashda now.
I was just waiting whether anyone noticing me or not.
So I have noticed you, na Bibhashda. From the time you entered.
Yeah, we have noticed.
Swadida, Vishwapitamaho.
Hey, je dekho. Pechon dekho.
Pechon to dekho. Pechone dekho. Ali Vishwapitamaho bolle hobe.
Ali. Choye. চেহারা তো ভাল নহয় বুড়া হৈ গৈছো ব্যাকগ্রাউন্ডে দেখাই আছো ইউ শুড বি সে ইয়ং ইন দ্য ব্যাকগ্রাউন্ড
আই বি ভাস দা
নট হোয়াট ইজ ইন ফ্রন্ট এ কাভেরি
ইট ওয়াজ লাইক দ্যাট ইউ আর অলওয়েজ ইন ফ্রন্ট
আফটার আ লং টাইম
ওটা বন্ধ নাকি
ইয়েস ইয়েস
কাম অন ভালো আছে
আসো 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 তেওঁ কত কাবেরি তেওঁ কত বেলেগে আহিব নেকি
না আহি আছে আহি আছে
আচ্ছা দুজন একেলগে
একেলগে আহিম নহলে খুব ইকো হয় একটা হেৰিত
ওকে
ইভাজদা কংগ্রেচুলেশনস
কিসের জন্য
দুন মুসা দিতে নিয়ে নিন না আবার কিসের জন্য তো কই ফেদ কিসে
দেখো তারপরে কংগ্রেচুলেশন করবে না পরে গালি গালাজ করবে না তো
কেউ করবে না
গুড ইভিনিং
বাজদা যেখানে আছে উনি কি গালি গালাজ করার মতো ক্ষমতা থাকবেই না কারণ
হ্যাঁ অ্যাবসলিউটলি
তো
হ্যালো সুভাষিত স্যার
হ্যালো গীতা গুড ইভিনিং
Good evening, sir. How are you, sir?
I am fine. Everything all fine in Gangtok.
Yeah, Gangtok. Every day the COVID cases is increasing, sir. Here.
Oh, everywhere the same situation.
Everywhere. Actually, Subhashi is.
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening, Sunil.
Subhashi's audio ekto commerce se.
Amar audio commerce se. Okay.
Audio ta ekto volume barao.
Is this fine now?
Absolutely okay.
Okay.
Good evening.
Good evening, Kaveri. Good evening.
Good evening, Devashish sir.
Hello.
Good evening, Devashish sir.
Good evening. Good evening.
अरे केडिया जी भी पहुंच गया
डीजी का बैकग्राउंड में वो जीएमएल का कवर है क्या
हाँ देखेगा देखेगा
पूरा पूरा
नहीं बताना है
प्रभात जी पूरा नहीं आया थोड़ा सा है
प्रभात जी पिक्चर अभी बाकी है अभी तो शुरू ही नहीं हुआ
अभी तो खाली ट्रेलर ही है ट्रेलर चल रहा है
छुट्टी
ट्रेलर है अभी
কেমন আছো
ভালো আছি তুমি
এই তো চলছে হ্যাঁ না মাঝে মধ্যে দেখি
আই
থিঙ্ক ইট ইজ টুডেজ কাট ইয়েস্টারডে
সুভাষিস
আরে অংশদা গুড ইভিনিং
গ্রেট গ্রেট অনেকদিন তোদের মুখ দেখতে পাইনি সেজন্য ভালো লাগলো ছোট্ট মিটিং করলি একবার
গুড আরে গুড ইভিনিং
অংশদা ভালো আছেন
হাই বনেশ্রী
হ্যাঁ
রশিদা জি ওয়েলকাম
গুড ইভিনিং
কামেশ্বর জি গুড ইভিনিং স্যার
হ্যালো হ্যালো ডেনি এই সঞ্জীব
Yes, yes. Good evening. Kamal sir, he has donated $2,000 this year. Great.
Thank you.
Our chief guest has joined.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Rashida ji, welcome. Welcome to 3240.
Now we can mute everybody else. I think
yeah.
so.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes,
yes. Oh, she's joining, rejoining it.
Maybe she got disconnected. That's why she's.
So there are two different. I think she's joining from two different. That one is already here.
Sure. So, friends, just we will wait for a minute, and we will start because we have given 5:30. We will start by 5:35 or 36.
It's already 5:35.
Yeah, so we'll be starting in a minute.
So, Ashish, she has joined, I suppose.
Who?
Yeah, yeah. Yes, she has joined. Yes, she has joined.
Just a moment. Friends, just bear with us a couple of minutes because I just spoke to Rashida ji. Rashida ji is having an issue of audio. He can hear us, but we are not able to hear her. So she is just logging off and re-logging, and then after we will start. I just spoke to her.
In the meantime, you can wish Pranjal, birthday boy.
Oh, birthday boy is here?
Yeah, Danny, he's joined.
Danny, spot,
yes.
spotlight birthday boy.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, Rashida ji. Yes, we can hear you. Hey,
everybody,
can you hear me now?
Everybody. Pranjal, yes, Rashida ji, we can hear you. We can hear you, Rashida ji.
Hmm? Rashida ji, we can hear you. Can you hear us?
Oh, she's not here.
She's not here?
No.
Again, logged off. No, she's not here. She logged off. Just a moment. Yeah, she's joining.
Danida hai to dikhai de raha.
Danida, she's joining back.
Maine abhi join kiya.
She's joining back. now her audio should be fine. Rashida ji, can you hear us? Rashida ji, can you hear us? I think Rashida ji's audio is still having an issue. He cannot. Let me talk to her one second.
No, because she is here as Rashida Bhagat and then she is joining again as Rashida's iPhone. So these are two different accounts.
She said once she has logged in through her laptop and also her mobile phone also.
Yes.
Rashida's iPhone. आईफोन को भी ये कर दे तो कोहोस्ट कर दे तो डैनी
हाँ एक मिनट वही देखना डैनी
डन राइट रशिदा जी जस्ट चेक विथ योर एनी ऑफ द ऑडियो वेदर यू आर एबल टू हियर अस और नॉट
बोथ हैव मेड कोहोस्ट
या आई सी दैट call her once again. Rashida ji, can you hear us? We are not able to hear you. Let me just check whether the audio is working fine for you.
Okay, she is joining the third one now. I think so.
Third one?
Yeah, Riyaj at the Red Bogart.
Okay.
Trylegal.com. I think that is the one.
Yeah, Riyaj Bogart.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, this is the good evening.
Yeah.
Good evening.
Yeah,
good
we
evening.
Can see you now.
Yeah.
We can see her now. Yes.
Yeah.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes,
perfect.
Yes, yes.
Perfect.
Yes, perfect.
Perfect.
Sorry,
perfect.
I don't know. My laptop and my phone, both are not working.
That's fine. Perfect. So Rashida ji, if you are ready, just we can start a small program because we have a very short program. Once you are settled down, you let us know.
Yes, but I don't do. I think we'll just do it instead of going on that icon and clicking it and all that.
Huh.
We'll just we'll say it's inaugurated.
Okay. No problem. I will project on your behalf in that case. No issue.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Danny, you can just mute everyone. Keep unmuted, Rashida ji.
Yes. Yes. They're already done.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much. Good evening, friends. It's been a pleasure connecting with all of you once again. On this virtual platform on a Sunday evening most of us spending our leisure time at our home during this pandemic, but we have an opportunity, as Rotary says, opening opportunity, and we are connecting each other through this medium. We are honored, and I'm happy that today among us, though virtually, but still we have the gracious presence of Rashida ji. I must tell Rashida ji, you have some diehard fan in our district who looks forward for your write-up, and they are eager to listen to you in this short meeting today. Friends, Governor's Monthly Letter is one piece of publication that each district has to represent the district information, the club activities, as well as Governor's some special message, and also some Rotary updates in a form of a newsletter on a monthly basis, which goes to the each clubs and each leaders of the district and beyond. This is a customary, and Rotary International is very much serious on these publications because they believe Governor's communication is one such thing which bind Rotarians always into one thread. Keeping that is in mind, like my all predecessors, I have planned to have a monthly issue of Governor's Letter. And I have a very, very dedicated publication team, as you all of know, that Dr. Bibhas Das Purokayastho is the publication district secretary for 2021. And under him, we have a very dedicated team of four young, energetic Rotarians. Let me name them. Debraj Das, Rotarian Debraj Das from Guwahati West, Rotarian Abhishek Jitani, the assistant governor from Rotary Club of Guwahati City, Rotarian Pratik Goel from my home club, Rotary Club of Siliguri, and Rotarian Sanjay Goel from Rotary Club of Siliguri, Midtown. So these team is working hard to make this possible for us, and all of them are joined in this today's meeting where Rashida ji is going to inaugurate the GML. So before I ask Rashida ji to say a few words and inaugurate the GML, I would like to request the district secretary publication, Dr. Bibhas Chandra Das Purokayastho, whom we call Rashida ji in our district Vishma Pitavaha. And I'm sure you have met him earlier also, because till last year he was the district literacy committee chair, and he has served consecutively for 5 years. And this man, he's a retired man, but I can say after retirement, he is more busy than his service life. And we always keep him busy. So Bibhasda, would you request you just to say a few words behind your this creation of GML for 2021. It's over to you, Bibhasda.
Honorable Rashida Madam, my younger brother Subhashish, IPDG, PDGs, AGs, and all my Rotarian friends, I feel myself hesitant to speak something in front of Rashida ji. She runs, this Rotary News, whose circulation is 1,22,000. She is a reputed journalist, an established editor, and I'm posing an ordinary Rotarian posing to be an editor. You can understand my dilemma to speak. Yes, editor is not supposed to speak, is to write. Publication of this GML is basically DG's prerogative, but Subhashish has given me a lot of liberty in doing so. He has supplied me with all the necessary information. We are working on it for last 15, 20 days, and ultimately it has come up. We have to keep in mind two, four things while publishing this one. One fact is that nowadays we are much engaging our ears for listening the things. Often we close and listen. So it is an attempt to provide you a visual pleasure through this. Also, care is taken that ultimately it should not become a photo album. That is actually a challenge, in fact. So let photo also speaks. That's why textual matter is not much here. Photo is there, as you will find. And I proposed Shubhashish that let us make it a flip book. Probably in our district, this will be first time it is a flip book GML. Of course, everyone will be getting a copy in the PDF format for going through properly. I express my gratitude to all the editorial board team members, because it is me who have designed and all these things. But rest of the thing, dispatch and all these things, they will be doing. Finally, I acknowledge the presence of Rashida ji again. Such a big lady is coming for release of a tiny GML. And that is also our small effort. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, Bibhasda, for your valuable comments. And I know the hard work that you have accumulated to get this GML designed and ready for us to get inaugurated today. Before I pass on the microphone to Rashida ji, I acknowledge all my Trailblazers presidents' presence in this group, in this meeting. I know, Rashida ji, just to let you know, today in 3240, we had a very hectic day, because from 17th, 18th, and 19th, the district has called up for a tree plantations, and looking at the lockdown and the pandemic situations, this year, we try to avoid the mass plantations, and rather we have sent each one plant one. And last 3 days, the district Rotarians are doing amazing stuff, and the target which we have fixed at the beginning, the target 3240, we will plant 3,240 plants. But I'm happy to tell you that at the end of this 3 days exercise, today we have crossed much more than 3,240 plants. And I express my gratitude and thanks to each and everyone, including my colleagues in governor councils, because even the past governors has done their bit by planting a single plant in their residence. Thank you so much, everyone. Rashida ji, I would just request you to first inaugurate the GML, and after that, just bless us with your kind words. And as I said, in this 100 plus audience, there are a big chunk of people who are diehard fan of Rashida Bhagat's pen. A person who sleeps with a pen, wake up in the morning with a pen, and writes whatever he feels like, she feels like. So I would request you to just inaugurate the 3240 times GML foothills, because I belong from Siliguri, and Siliguri is a place from where the hill starts. So that's why I kept my GML name foothills.
Lovely name. Subhashish ji, as you know, my laptop has started playing tricks on me, and today even on my phone the audio was not working. So I'm you know, joining you from my son's laptop. Sure. So if you share the screen and we'll
sure. And as it has been said by District Secretary Publications, it is in a format of a flip book.
Probably I saw it. I was just now while you were speaking, and I must say, I'm very impressed with it. Let's consider this inaugurated. I would like to compliment Bibhasda for the simple reason, these are challenging times even for an established journalist like me. I have been in the profession for 42 years, 18 years in Indian Express, 18 years with the Hindu group. And I find it so challenging to, you know, put things together. And he has brought out this at a time like this, when, you know, Bibhasda, I'm sure, you know, getting material from people, it's not like sitting in a, you know, meeting group meeting and, you know, saying, acha, tum ye bhej do, aap ye bhej do, and, you know, do that. It is very difficult working long distance, which we have been doing. I'll tell you, I like the layout. especially the way you displayed the governor's message, the half-face format. I really liked it. It's very attractive. And I'm going to take a lead and maybe display one or two of our stories in the future like that. It's a display I liked. The second story I like the way it has been displayed is the one on International Assembly. So many pictures. And Subhashish Ji, my complaint to you is, had you shared these pictures earlier, these are approaching to the all India audience, you know? Next time, please share these pictures.
Sure.
You mentioned a very important component of any publication, pictures.
Right.
What happens in journalism is that sometimes pictures are used as space fillers. It's a double whammy. How to use pictures properly is very difficult. Sometimes you go overboard, like in Rotary News, let me admit. If we have to cover too many senior leaders' meetings, I'm sure a lot of Rotarians are getting fed up of, you know, too many senior leaders. But then if you have a story with 2,000 words, and if you fill the page with gray, nobody's going to read it. You require pictures for relief. So the creative use of pictures is very, very important. In fact, I got a letter from a reader who got the April issue and said, for the first time, it is such a relief not to see pictures of any senior leaders. And he says, you know, because we are not able to go around covering this thing or that thing in which only senior leaders speak. But the kind of work that Rotarians have been doing on the ground during this pandemic is phenomenal. Like you mentioned, this 3,243. Congratulations on that. More than 3,240 you went. And it's so timely because now, you know, as all of you know, environment has become the seventh focus area of Rotary. And this pandemic has also taught us. I have a terrace, garden. The way the plants are blooming, because we, you know, our footprint on the planet has become so much less as we are, you know, scared and we are withdrawn into our homes. The earth is breathing. So that is a very, very important project you have undertaken. One thing, Bibhashda, I would tell you, take along, you said you have to listen. You have to be a good listener. Take along members of your club. Ask them, of your district, sorry. Ask them what they want to read. I take reader feedback very seriously. Of course, I can't please everybody. I have one. And, you know, 3,500 clubs in India. So at any given point of time, somebody is very unhappy with us. But try and listen to your readers. You know, give them what they want. And English language, you're part of the country, we know. People read. Bengal and Orissa, people read. So, you know, English language is one of your, you know, language, any language for that matter, is your trump card. Take pride in your work, you know. It's just not, you know, you're slapping a copy, you have some material and you just paste it on the page. No. Like I sit and, it's not my job as an editor to sub copies, but you will not believe it. I sit and change commas and apostrophes. And I take that very seriously, because it's important. When reader opens your GML and sees, so much of care has gone into it. I can see that in my, it's your first one, but you must maintain the quality. I won't say all the pages are great, but most of the pages are very well done. And highlight the work your district is doing, your clubs are doing, and tell stories with a face. Human interest stories. Instead of putting forward the Rotarians' work, you present a project. Supposing you're taking a project of your district and putting it in your Gmail. Put it from the point of view of the beneficiary. Tell the story of the beneficiary, how his or her life has changed. You will become the most popular editor of the GML. I assure you that. Great work, hard work it is. Like he says, you are even busier now in, you know, after retirement than you were. But when one reader will write in to say, Bibhashda, great job. It's worth it. It's worth all the work you do. My pleasure to be with all of you. If you have any questions, I'll be happy to answer. And Subhashish Ji, please ask somebody to send me a small project report about the trees you planted with a picture. I will tell
you. I'll do that. And Rashida Ji, with your kind permission, I will just flip the entire GML so that a viewer can see.
Okay. Please do that.
I'm projecting that.
Yeah.
Friends, you will be getting a link of this soon, because as we said, that this is the first time we are doing a flipbook. It is very easier for you to read even on your mobile. So this is just the first page, and you click on, it will look like that page is just going up. So I'm going just quickly. This is the page, the left-hand side, Digi's Communique, Rashida, you was talking about.
Nicely done.
This is something for international assemblies. This is AGTS, this is PETS, this is SETS. This is the e-Pathshala, the DTA, and the right-hand side is the GMS. This is the seventh focus area that we have recently got in Rotary International Environment. Right-hand side, we have few seminars, that the level two seminars we had, just a gist. Left-hand side, we have given a very important information that Rotary is focusing up, that registration in My Rotary. So we have given a status of the entire district on the left-hand side. Right-hand side, we have suggestions and tips how to conduct a virtual meeting. There are some certain tips that has been given here. Left-hand side, this is the governor's citations for 2021. And the right-hand side, a small report by district secretary, reward and recognition on DG's installation on 30th June. And this is the last page. We have few information coming up in next issues that has been shared here. I'll be sharing all this information to your email address. However, right now, even if you want, you can go and check in the district website. GML is published there, and in the district app also it is published. So it is on your fingertips now. Rashida ji, with these words, I would just like to introduce one person who is the coordinator for 3240 with Rotary News. Okay. And he is one of the serving part of this publication team. I would request Danny to kindly spotlight Abhishek Jitani. Abhishek is a young Rotarian from Guwahati. He would be coordinating with our district, with Rotary News, so far district informations are concerned.
Great. Abhishek, please note my personal email ID, because, you know, mails that go to Rotary News, general mails, they get mixed with subscription queries and get mixed. So, you know, Sudhashish ji has my email. When you have a good project, please alert me, let me know. And feel free to contact me anytime.
Definitely.
Thank you. Sure. Thank you. All the best, Abhishek. I'm sure you would able to provide a reasonable reflection of 3240 with the help of Rashida ji in forthcoming 12 issues, or rather 11 issues of Rotary News. Thank you so much. Friends, just as Rashida ji has mentioned, if you have any questions or any doubts regarding Rotary News or something like that, floor is open for maybe next couple of minutes. You can come up, or you can put up your questions in the chat so that we can put it forward to Rashida ji, if anything you have. So Danny, just monitor if there is any chat over there.
I'm looking at it.
Sure. And Rashida ji, meantime, when Danny is looking for any chat, I am giving an opportunity for, because he is one who has seen the district recently very prominently. I have my IPDG Debashish joined in this call. Debashish, if you have anything, just express your thoughts, because you are in this hot seat 19 days back, and you know the better 3240 all about. So if you have anything, your thoughts coming up, just quickly can share in 1 minute or 2 minutes till the time we get any questions.
Thank you, Subhashish. Nice seeing Rashida. Like, friends, let me tell you that Rashida was supposed to attend our district conference in Geelong. So that's something which we missed. Otherwise, the district conference would have been splashed in the Rotary News. That's something which we missed. Her presence, of course, but she has given us valuable tips. In 2019-20, we were fortunate that District 3240 was well represented, I should say. Out of the 12 issues, at least clubs in action on 10 issues, District 3240 was represented. That's something which I should be thankful to her. I have preserved some of the Rotary Knees issues. When we went to the International Assembly, she has already given you something that you have not shared the photographs. We had shared the photographs, so we were featured in the February 2019 issue. You missed out on that. But Rashida has been of great support to 3240. She was there in Bardhaman South a few days back on their installation. And I think it's all our Rotarian friends should take this advantage of our relation with her and see that our projects are well represented in Rotary News. Of course, rightly mentioned that unless and until the projects have a human face, it does not make much of a sense to put up just for the sake of putting up in the Rotary News. So that's something Abhishek was there even in my team last year to coordinate for the Bengal side. I think it was their effort that something was visible in the Rotary News. That's all, Subhashish, I have to say, but Rashida has been a great support to our District 3240.
Thanks, Darshishi. Thank you.
I have a question from Abhishek Chitani. Abhishek, please go on.
Yeah, Rashida ji, good evening. I just would like to ask that it is understandable that in the hard copy of the Rotary News, it is not possible to give space to the project in under the club matters to all the clubs. So we have a soft copy that is the Rotary News Plus. So do we publish all the projects that is received by Rotary News for the Rotary News Plus? Or there also we filter it?
Yeah, we have to filter because, you know, there is limited space. And we right now we don't even have projects for Rotary News Plus because, you know, clubs are, you know, everything is in a state of limbo. Communication lines are kind of blocked and whatever we were getting. So actually we are going back to clubs. We are, you know, going through social media, looking if there is an interesting project, we go back and get it. You will not believe it, but this, you know, the July, the cover story of June, that Kamlamma, who gave that a lady in Mysore who gave 500 rupees and she became the cover story. I saw that some friend, you know, forwarded a WhatsApp message, not even a Rotarian, saying that, hey, look here, Rotary Club, you know, is doing this. I had to hound them, finally get the pictures from them, get the details from them. And it was such a lovely story. It became the cover story. So a project doesn't have to be big. It just has to touch people's hearts. That here is a woman, she's living on pension, she gets a pension of 600 rupees. And out of that, when she saw Rotarians distributing food every day, she used to watch. And she said, very hesitatingly, she came and said, I have a very small contribution, will you accept it? And they found that she gets 600 rupees pension every month and she donated 500 of that. It is a story which, and the entire Karnataka media picked up that story. So I was able to get pictures in a flash like that. Please share with us, you know, don't hesitate. Doesn't matter if your project doesn't make it. If you come to us three times or four times, at least the fourth time it will come. One more thing, please don't send us picture PDF files. We don't want that. Word file, pictures separately in original file size. See, what happens is we share in WhatsApp. This WhatsApp sometimes can be a big nuisance. We share the pictures in WhatsApp and from WhatsApp, if you send me, WhatsApp automatically reduces the size of the picture. Today, mobile cameras take great pictures. Go to your camera, from there, email the picture directly to us, not via WhatsApp. And anybody else has shared a good picture to you on WhatsApp, ask that person to email that picture to you from his phone camera directly to your mail. And from there, you forward it to me. If we have good resolution, then we are able to crop the pictures, use them better. Please do that and share your good projects with me. We will make a cover story during this year, one cover story from your district. See, the problem is that metros, Calcutta, Chennai, Bombay, Delhi, those people have been hogging so much of space in Rotary News because they're very savvy, very smart. You know, they know how to reach us. But the other areas, north, northeast, west, you know, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, parts of Orissa also, northeast. In fact, I want to come to the northeast. When travel improves, I would like to come and spend 4-5 days in your part of the world. And you know, I mean, that part of India is changing rapidly.
But we think India lives only in the metros. No, it kicks on the, you know, smaller places, smaller regions of India. So we'll do that. If you have a great project, please call me. Tell me, I will come. But once the, you know, travel gets normalized.
Sure.
Thank you. So we have a question from Sumitra.
Sumitra Goswami. Okay.
Sumitra, yes. Can you unmute yourself? Actually, Sumitra's question was, can we send articles directly to Rotary News for publishing, or Rotary, directly to Rashidaji for publishing in Rotary News, mentioning our club name, or do we send it through our coordinator or through the district?
Directly. Communication should have no barriers. No right. barriers.
Right.
Sometimes the governors have, in the past, with apologies to both Debashish and Subhashish, in the past, governors have tried this. You know, in fact, Babajda mentioned freedom, that, you know, the DG has given him freedom. When I left the Hindu, I left the Hindu group to join Rotary News. I mean, my friend said, what were you thinking? Why have you left the Hindu group to join a magazine like this? When I was interviewed on the board, I said, I want freedom. If everybody is going to interfere with me, then I can't bring out. So the smallest member of your club, the most junior member of your club, if he's doing... he can feel free to call me or to send his project to me. It doesn't have to go through the governor or even the, you know, the club leadership, because, you know, sometimes politics comes into the picture. We all know everywhere there are politics in the, you know, more politics in organizations than in politics itself. So please feel free. Anybody can send me. If your project is good, it'll find place. If it doesn't find place, feel free to sit on my head, literally. क्या हुआ मैंने प्रोजेक्ट भेजा था क्यों नहीं आया हमारा व्हाट इज लैकिंग टेल अस व्हाट डू यू नीड एंड वी विल यूज इट
अरुंधति पॉल फ्रॉम शिलांग सीए अरुंधति आर यू देयर या अरुंधति हैज एक्चुअली रिटन इन द चैट आल्सो आई विल जस्ट रीड इट आउट शी सेज दैट शी इज अ बिग फैन ऑफ योर राइटिंग्स And a few years back, you used to do stories on travel in Rotary News. Our request is if you could continue on that, as there are quite a few adventurous Rotarians from this district who would enjoy such stories along with the Rotary project stories.
Certainly, Arundhati, I would love to do that. In fact, in this issue, I'm planning, if there is space, in the August issue, I'm planning to put together 4 or 5 of my nostalgic travel pictures and text, you know, because I have been lucky. I have, with my exposure to media, I think I've traveled to about almost 50 countries in the world. And yes, certainly, I have great pictures, and I will do those articles. Thank you. And that's like, you know, breathing a breath of fresh air when you write about travel. I love travel. I'll do that. Thank you.
One more from Samir Kumar, Samir Todi. Samir, please go on.
Thank you, Danny. Good evening, Rashida ma'am. Good evening, Rashida ma'am.
Good evening.
She's hearing you. Go on.
Okay. Myself, Samir Todi, immediate past president of Rotary Club of Dibrugarh. Congratulations, madam. Even during this pandemic time, you are able to publish the magazine Rotary News and send it to the Rotarians throughout the district 3240. But ma'am, like from my email, in our club, Rotary Club of Dibrugarh, we are not getting magazine all the time. All the Rotarians are not getting the magazines. Half of the Rotarians are complaining that they are not getting magazine from the post. So where does the problem lies, ma'am?
Now, Samir, you raised such an important point. In fact, I wanted to get 2 minutes from Subhashish to address this issue. See, what is happening is that we, under the Indian Newspapers Act, we get a postage of 70 paisa. We can keep, our Rotary News subscription is the cheapest in the world. We pay under $6. Other magazines are $24, $30, $42, whatever. We are able to do that because we get cheap postage. Now, because it is only 70 paisa, you know, these bundles get very low priority in the railway. It goes by train, railway station. What you should do is that all of you, your clubs have influential members. You have to get in touch with your post office and say that, you know, why am I not getting my magazine? Samir, that is one. Two, okay. Please write to us. Please write to me. This is it. Three, your president and your secretary tell them that we should see, we go by, since we post the magazine, we go by the PIN code. PIN code is very important. Sometimes in our database, we have one Rotarian's address with three different PIN codes. You know, if we get the PIN code wrong, everything goes for a toss. And if they can also share their email ID and phone numbers, mobile numbers. See, I have now become very strict because these complaints are coming not only from you, but in the South, the postal services are very good. But in your part of the world, in, you know, UP, Rajasthan, Bihar, Eastern India is very notorious. The postal, they're not getting. So one is, just, you know, you must tell your post office, ke bhai, Rahul, humare club ka aaya, toh please you deliver it. And then you sit, tell us we are not getting a magazine. Another thing, another solution I can give you, Samir, is it okay if we can send it in bulk? We will do a registered thing. It will cost us money. But can we send it to the president or secretary to one place?
Yes, definitely. Definitely.
A mail, that's a very easy solution. It may cost me a few hundred rupees more every month. It doesn't matter even if it's 1,000 or 2,000 rupees. Luckily, we are running a very tight ship and we do have that kind of money. We can spend that money. So I see, why do we work? Why do we work so hard? We want our magazine to be read, not by the postman to, you know, take that and throw it as raddi somewhere. No. So please, exactly. Come to us, keep complaining. And if you can do this, we can send you by registered parcel to your thing. And we can, you know, trace that. If you don't get it and you say, no, we've not got it, we can go to the post office and say, bhai, registered kya itna paisa diya hai, where are the magazines? So if you're ready for that, that is really helpful. Please send me a mail, we'll change your club to that.
One last question, Rashidaji, from Satikam. He's the president of,
Digboy.
Yes,
Digboy. Yes, yes.
Are you there?
Good evening.
Yeah, I'm there.
Good evening, ma'am. In Rotaries, do you accept written articles by the children of the Rotarians?
I don't have space.
Okay, ma'am.
Your former RI director, I said, sorry, he wanted to write about it. He's a director, he's been director. Because he's so many Rotarians are writing.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, if it's related to some project about Rotary?
Yes, certainly. You may, no comments. If it's a project done by a Rotary club or a Rotaract club, please, I will welcome it. And also, I would like to tell you, we bring out Rotaract news every quarter, which I'll be sharing with the BG. You know, and please share it with your DRRs. Of course, we send to the DRRs. But please, you know, since now Rotaract has become an important part, yes, your children can write about Rotary projects, certainly. Yes.
Thank you.
Her or his name, so that, you know, they feel that importance, they get recognition.
Thank you, ma'am.
Danny, do you have any other questions?
No. I think
okay.
It's all.
Okay. Yeah. So friends, it was an open heart deliberation by Rashida ji about the ground reality, and I'm sure everybody understands the ground reality. I was about to send that, but I was waiting for 2 days this evening. Then I was supposed to thought of communicating with my all presidents. This is a proposal that came from Rotary News, that if any club wants a bulk delivery and the club president and secretary wants to take the responsibility of distributing to each and every Rotarian, then that is the best way to get that. Why Rotary News changed that? Because previously we had a lot of complaints that you are sending the bulk to president and secretary and they are not distributing. So that's why Rotary News has changed it to send it individually. But here also we have encountered some issues. So if any club wants to get it in bulk, as Rashida ji has already mentioned, please write a mail directly to Rotary News. And better if you can keep me CC so that I have a visibility. so that we can work together and we ensure that each and every Rotarian receives the Rotary News. In this regard, I also like to thank Rashida Ji once again, because this year, as Rashida Ji has mentioned, that Rotary News is probably the cheapest periodicals of Rotary International across the globe. This year, Rotary News, a board decided to increase the cost of the books, but we governors of 2021 all together has spoke to our directors and said that probably this year it has come a little late. So let us not give a pressure to the club, because club has already passed their budget and all that. And it's so kind of Rotary News that they have agreed to that fact, and they went back to the old existing price of 420 rupees per member per year for a hard copy. So Rashida Ji, on behalf of District 3 to 403,000 plus Rotarians, I convey our gratitude and thanks to you, through you to the board of RNT, for keeping our request and maintaining the old price, looking at the comfortability and the convenience of the Rotary clubs of each district. Thank you very much for this. With these words, as I would not have much thing to tell about, definitely we will communicate, and I'm sure you have been informed by Rashida Ji about the communication, because communication, that each and every club should communicate directly. Why there is a coordinator? Coordinator is there to help you when a particular club has some issues or some concerns, so that he can come in between of you and Rotary News and get it settled out. So maybe someone is saying, okay, I do not know which email address I need to send. The coordinator can help you. Or the how the way the format needs to be done. So coordinator can help you that. So coordinator role is to coordinate between the clubs and the Rotary News. It is not that any news has to go through the coordinator. So that's the clear message that Rashida Ji has given, and we should follow and cascade this to our Rotary clubs. So with these words, I would just request Sunil Agarwal, the District Secretary General. Sunil is here. Sunil, just to place a formal vote of thanks. And Rashida Ji, thank you so much for taking your time and addressing the district and inaugurating this maiden issue of GML 3240 times Foothills with your gracious hands. Thank you so much once again. Sunil, it's all to you. Thank you.
Thanks. Thanks, Jiji Subhashish. I would like to thank on behalf of District 3240, Rashida ma'am, for giving us time on this short notice and gracing this occasion, and the district team led by publication team led by Bihasda for timely publication of GML Foothills, and the entire presidents of 3240 for their hard work and timely sending the details to the publication team. Because to send, publication team can only publish the thing only if we can send them in a proper time and in a proper format. I would like to thank each and every president of 3240 for timely sending all the details to the publication chair. Thanks, DG Subhashish, and the entire Rotarians, PDGs, for joining this event. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, Sunil. Friends, I have pasted the link of flipbook of GML in chat. You can copy paste from there. Otherwise, in next half an hour, it will be mailed to you. And it is available in district website in the tab of GML already. You can go and check right away. And also it is available in district app. So with these words, I once again thank you each and everyone. Rashida Ji, once again, thank you so much from core of our heart. And definitely we look forward when everything is normalized. I promise you, within my tenure, I would provide you an opportunity to visit Northeast, stay with us for a couple of days, witness a marvelous project, and get the life of Northeast through your pen back to Chennai and put it in Rotary News. Thank you so much once again. And everyone, have a good time. Stay safe, stay healthy, and good night. Thank you.
Thank you.
Subhashish, I'll end the meeting here because this Rotaract with will start in a few.
Sure.
Congratulations, Raja, and congratulations our Visham Pitama for the excellent GML.
Thank you, Chandu. Thank you so much.
Thank you, DG Saab. Thank you.
Thank you. Dr. Elambam.
Thank you,
Shubhashish, for beautiful Kuthil.
Thank you.
GML Kuthil.
Thank you, Jilidhi.
Congratulations, Shubhashish, and
thank you.
Bye. Stay safe.
Congratulations, Raja.
Thank you, Panisar. I am couriering all thanks to you, Vivasda.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Next 11 months, I shall be needing your help.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Shubhashish.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Congratulations, DG sir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you
everyone for joining. Thank you.
Bye bye, Subhashita. I'm leaving.
Thank you, Samir.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Very good attendance, but. Very good attendance.
Yeah, we had it.
Also, I have seen they have joined.
122, 123 it was. Yes. Okay, finishing here. I'm ending right now.
Chalo. Okay, everyone. Thank you so much. We are ending this meeting.
Good night.